Are you serious? Are you serious? Get a cup of coffee. Get ready for a night of some powerful information. Now, first of all, I want you to join me tonight. I will be on the Hagmann's show. They're on the air right now, and I'm going to be going on there live at 9 p.m. Eastern. I'll be on the show in the last hour of their show. As soon as I get off the air with the Hagmann's, boom, I go live right here from the Salvation Station on my own show, of course, the primetime live of Coming Apocalypse. You don't want to miss tonight. My guest is Ryan Finley. Ryan was one of the four young men that were in 1989 that was down in Texas on spring break when they were one of their friends, one of his friends that he was with, Mark Kilroy, was abducted, tortured, sacrificed by a devil cult, and murdered, mutilated, and it's just a horrific story. What's the name of the cult? Why did they do it? Who are these people? Now, Ryan, this story has already, there's been a movie, came out 11 years ago. The name of the movie was called Borderland. Sean Astin played in that movie. You know, you might remember him from Rudy. He was on Oprah, you know, the Oprah Winfrey Show. Geraldo covered it, Geraldo Rivera. Matter of fact, he just told me a moment ago, I was just on the phone with him, there's a brand new documentary coming out on the ID channel called The Devil's Ranch. The name of the show is called Pandora's Box, and one of the episodes is called Devil's Ranch, and it's about all of these young men that were abducted during spring break and were sacrificed to the devil and this devil cult, which are tied to the drug cartels in Mexico. Geraldo has been all over this many years ago. This all happened in 1989. Well, the reason it's coming back is because with the border, with Donald Trump tightening up the border, it's bringing back the stories of why it needs to be done. These Mexican devil cults that would come across the border and steal Americans, especially on San Pedro Island, off the coast of Texas, a very popular place for spring breakers. They would go there during the crowds, the large crowds of spring break, and steal their victims right off the street in broad daylight. So you're going to hear the whole story tonight. So you want to be at my website at paulbegleyprophecy.com. Broadcast starts at 10 p.m. Eastern. It'll be at Paul Begley Prophecy. It'll also be on new live stream, also on Roku satellite television. It will also be on Periscope Live, and it'll be at my website at publiclyprophecy.com. It'll also be on my direct radio line if you want to listen to it on the line on your radio, on your cell phones by dialing the number, or you can watch it live on YouTube. But we will cover this story tonight. It is going to be a very moving evening, no doubt about it. But first, join me with the Hagmann's. I'll be there at 9 p.m. Eastern. I'll be their guest for the final hour of the broadcast. It's going to be a big night. So get a cup of coffee. Calm down. It's going to be a big night. Are you serious? We're living in prophetic times, by the way. Very prophetic times. Prophetic times. Very prophetic times. When the scoffers and the mockers are coming against the body of Christ, you know you're in prophetic times.